Hello, my name is Tim. My gamer tag is Sporadic Asthmatic.
And my name is Erik, and my gamer tag is Asthma Attack Games.
I'm glad you had to think about it. All right.
I did, I'm not going to lie. I almost forgot my gamer tag was.
I'm just choosing colors for my character.
All right. I want to look demon-esque.
Okay.
I think.
Ooh, that's pretty sweet. Special edition fired up. You are playing the... What's this fat fuck's name that,
El Salvador, the Gunzerker.
I don't think his name's El Salvador, is it?
You know what? Probably not. It's probably just Salvador.
I think it's
Salvador. It's Salvador. You're right. It's Salvador. I'm an idiot. You got it. It's Salvador.
This video is, we're 2 minutes in. You're being... racist?
It's already beginning. I know. Okay.
Alright, I read it up. You can ready up whenever you're ready.
Yeah, obviously. I'm ready. Okay, I just pressed ready. Okay, we went from 40 seconds to 2 seconds. Okay.
Erik and I, we both love this game very much. Erik loves it a lot more than I do. How many hours do you have into this game?
I don't know. I'll have to turn my 360 back on and check.
Okay. If you had
That's
to guess.
Where all my characters are.
What? Oh, yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has
well over like 15 days worth, I'd say. Around 15 days, maybe 16.
Wow. I asked for hours, I didn't ask for days. Do you want me to do the fucking converting for you?
Oh, yeah, please.
I'm just kidding. What, like 400 hours or something?
I played this. This is the only game I played for about 7 months straight. 8 months around there somewhere.
This is true. Every time I go over, like, wow, he's. I love this game too, but he's still playing it. Creature
of
habit.
Yeah, you were telling me, hey, I need to buy you a new game.
Yeah.
Erik, nope, I'm fine with this.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I've been looking at your character's shirt. I fucking hate it. I hate it.
I look classy. It's class.
I'm not a fan of a suit and tie with you.
Well, guess what? I'm not a fan of someone with no eyes.
That looks pretty good on my screen. You said I'm not a fan of someone with no eyes, and you ran away from me. I'm not a fan of someone with no eyes.
I'm just gonna quick scope everything if you don't mind.
Erik, I don't care how you play.
So, well, I expect you to do most of the work. Thank you.
Yeah.
Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay. I like how I'm full health and you barely have any health. That
you
doesn't
started at full? You piece of shit.
You. yeah, I don't know.
Come here. Do you think he's dead? Anywho, I keep a pistol in
the cabinet over there for emergencies. But yes. In here, we should be pretty safe. Yes.
Yeah, me too.
The vault symbol. That's the first vault symbol you ever come by.
Now, in this game, you've gotten all the challenges, right?
I haven't. Achievements or challenges?
The challenges in the game?
Challenges?
Yeah.
No. I've gotten the achievement for getting to above level, was it 1 or 3 on all the challenges? There's way too many challenges. Way too many.
Yeah.
There's an achievement for, oh yeah, it's complete level 1 of all non-level specific challenges with a single character. That's the achievement.
I love sniping in this game. I know you do as well.
I think it's phenomenal. It's easier to quickscope though with a sniper that isn't fully automatic. I don't know. To me, anyway.
Yeah, it's
bolt
the more
actions
accurate.
Are powerful, but they're slow to reload. First
I like
fire weapons are pretty cool. Semi-auto, yeah. Like Jacob's weapons. Jacob's weapons are powerful.
Yeah, I love Jacob's weapons. I love elemental weapons too, and none of those Jacobs are elemental. Wow, I missed fucking terribly.
I saw that, yeah. Ooh.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm just... Dude, the sniper rifle kills these small ones in one hit.
Yeah, critical. I see that.
Boom. I love it.
Thanks for the fucking help.
Fantastic. I definitely destroyed most of them.
Not according to my screen.
Alright, look at that. Nice wide open area. Feels like I'm getting set up for something.
You always know in a game. If you play enough video games, you know. You walk into a wide open area, your fucking health better be full and better.
It's about to go down.
They should really make a game. I don't know if this is done. This has been done. But they should make a game where you go into a wide open area and there's nothing. You have to walk for like 5 minutes straight and there's no enemies. That would be pretty great.
Yeah, like, oh, you're just on your toes for the whole time. He's got some health on him. Jeez.
Yeah, he's almost dead though. Yeah, that was on me.
There
Thanks
you go.
For the help.
Cool. I'll just let you brag.
Okay.
I don't care enough.
Oh shit.
Oh. There you go. I think I saw a handgun somewhere if you want it. I don't know where to go. There's one handgun right here. It's actually got more damage than my assault rifle.
Oh. Oh
yeah,
yeah, accuracy, good.
Fire rate, reload. Yeah, I'll take it.
I'm good. Alright. I'll have that. Okay. I don't
want it. Good.
Yeah. All right, great. Artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost
everything on this planet. It's a long way to Central. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead. Let's see.
Thanks.
Oh, really? Oh. Dude, thanks for the help.
I tried, but you were killing
my
shit
turn.
Too quick.
Yep. It's because it's called Pro. He'll get there.
Yeah. Oh god.
And you don't have to wait for the gate to open. There's ways to climb over the
yeah, you taught me
the
that.
Wall there. Yeah,
it's pretty awesome.
No, I don't want to go down. Oh, okay, here we go.
You are stealing my kills. Only one's mine. Yeah, that's right.
I took out the guy that he hit.
This guy's mine. Oh, good, I missed. Oof.
Oh, I don't like that I don't have health regeneration.
I do, I don't know why I'm regenerating health.
Are you really?
Yeah, dude, I am. Pretty quick.
Weird. That's odd. I wonder how.
That is really weird. Yeah, dude, look at my health. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna let someone shoot me.
Okay. That's your health going down.
Yeah, I keep getting shot. It was going up. Now I look like an asshole.
Oh. Yep.
It's not going up anymore.
Can I go under this fence? Or...
Just walk into the electricity.
Ooh. Yup. Yeah, it works. It works.
I don't know.
Oh no.
Have you learned a lesson? Oh boy.
Oh good. If I go down. Now. If this cutscene. If I'm still. My health is still draining on this cutscene, Tim.
That'll be pretty silly that you died within like 5 minutes of this game being.
I'm gonna find a way to let you die. I'm gonna find. Oh, good. Good. You. Good. Okay.
Oh, you're gonna shoot me, huh? You're fucking rude.
Ah! No! Don't worry, don't tell anyone. I can't go down yet. Yes. We haven't even found a... Oh, no, we found a boss. Oh, my God. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. God damn it.
I got you this time.
I'm so close. If I could record, I was so close. Here, give him his eye. Oh. I gave him his eye. Don't worry about it. You're too slow.
I could see it on my screen. I knew what I was doing.
Oh, good.
I reached level 3 already. I didn't even know I reached level 2.
Because you revived me. That's why you reached level 3.
Yep, that's right.
You get 100 XP for reviving.
So I will always have more experience than you.
Yeah. You're gonna go down more. So, you
won't. We'll see.
Even though I did go down in the first 5 minutes of the game.
You got killed by a stationary object.
Yeah.
You had to walk into it and stay there until you fucking died.
You know what, I tried though. That's the thing, I really tried. And,
that's the sadder part.
It worked.
Wait for power.
Got up on the sign.
Wow.
Yes.
Jeez.
Go ahead, figure it out.
Oh, wow. Okay. I think you're gonna get up here. Then you're gonna get up here. Okay, I'm good. Good for you. Let me turn into this.
Good for you. Level 3. No, is it level 5 that you can unlock your skill?
Yes.
Is it level 5? Yeah. That will be fantastic. Just using a snipe. Ooh.
Ow. If I go down and you end up being right, I'm not going to be a happy camper.
I'm gonna get some of this ammo. Ooh, headshot. Oh, I can get myself up.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there we go.
Twice now.
Hey, I didn't die. You will be the first.
I'll be the first.
I'm just gonna put it out there. Yep.
All right. So that means whoever goes down next is gonna fend for themselves.
Pretty much. Yeah, I just sealed one of our fates. Yep.
Because the other person's going to go up to the person that's down and shit talk them until their life fades from their eyes.
Yep. So luckily I have nothing to worry about. So.
Oh god, I look forward to killing all the enemies while you're down.
You know, it's funny.
I don't have
full health, but I'll still survive. So.
Okay. Thanks.
I like it. Oh, level 4.
Oof.
Headshot, yeah.
Do we have that bad hair?
Headshot took down his shield and his health. The mission?
Yeah, pretty sure we do.
Yes, we do. We got a melee 4 Bullymong.
Yeah, I was trying, but you had to be a whole okay.
Well, I didn't think we... Oh.
No.
Well,
come on.
Well.
Erik, please get me.
Look at this.
Come on,
this
get me.
Fantastic.
I'll get you next time. I'll get you.
I'm gonna teabag you when you die. I'm going to teabag you.
Erik?
This is too good.
You want me to help you out?
I can't let you.
Erik. Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. I don't even care if it gets near the end. Yeah, I'm so close.
You're lucky.
Hi, look at you.
Person. Yeah. Well,
thanks, Erik. Appreciate it. I'm surprised.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't want to, trust me.
Yeah, I bet. Oh, this shotgun's not doing much. Oh boy. Oh yeah.
We can weaken them with our weapons, and then when they get below like a quarter health, we'll start meleeing with them.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, here we go. There's one that's ready to go. I'm gonna melee him.
Alright.
There we go. Got one. Okay. Oh no.
Hack him! Oh yeah.
Yes, got him. There we go. How many more do we need? We need two more.
Two more? Oh boy. Don't hit me.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, did that count?
Yeah,
it did.
Yeah, it did.
Nice. Make it count. Oh, he jumped.
That was my kill.
What weapon am I using right now? Oh, I'm using a Jacob's revolver right now. I love it.
Oh, those are so good.
Pretty happy I found one.
That's the fire as fast as you can one?
Yes. Right. Yep.
Yeah, those are excellent.
Yes.
I'm stuck. Motherfucker. Wow.
What?
That.
Nice. Oh, there's a mission right here. You want to get that? Looks like a recorder. The echo recorder.
Here we go. I remember where all these
that
things
might
are.
Be... Yeah, I do. I remember where they all are, but that might be the easiest mission you could possibly do.
It's really easy.
Actually, you know what? It's not, because you actually have to find the items if you don't know where they are.
That's
the easiest mission is probably the... Eventually, when you get the sanctuary, the Marcus mission, where you just have to shoot bandits with different elemental weapons.
Oh, yes.
And you complete the mission.
Yes.
That is way too simple.
Another easy one is where you have to shoot that guy in the face. What was his name? Shooting McShootface?
Shooting shoot me in the face, Shooting McShoot. I don't remember what his name was, but
I think it was Shooting McShootface.
Dude, it was an amazing mission. That has to be the best mission.
Oh, dude, it's so funny.
It's just so. Wait until everyone sees that. Oh my.
I listened to all of his lines of dialogue. I think he stops talking at some point, so he has a lot of dialogue.
Does he stop talking? Because I haven't waited. I didn't wait that long.
I think so. I have, yeah.
Oh, man.
A trillion thanks, Bolt.
Where's the next recording going to be?
Isn't there one on the roof? Did you get this one already?
Oh, yeah, that's where the next one is. It's on the roof. In that bullymong scat pile, or whatever it is.
Scat pile?
The pile of turd. The turd pile. I'm already up here, but I'll just wait for you since you're recording. I'll just, I want everyone to know how to do it.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? I've never used that ladder to get up here.
Well, I couldn't figure out a way.
No. Yes. I usually just jump up on, right here.
Okay. You know, I think that's probably the way I used to do it.
My husband gave
me a yeah, definitely. The next one's in this freezer, isn't it? Where's your husband, man?
He's dead. You've got something in common with him now, at least. Yeah. How many do we have to find? Is it three or four? Is it three?
I thought it was... Oh, three, yeah.
Alright. Nice. Please return the echoes to me whenever you're
capable of doing so. Racks are a pain in the ass.
They can be, yeah. There's more coming for us too, by the way.
Okay. Wow, look at you.
I'm getting 29 now. Yeah.
Oh, I gotta turn that mission in.
Yes.
I'm not paying attention. Okay.
Sorry, right. I'm just killing Rack.
Turning the mission in.
I'm just... We're over halfway to level 5 and I want to unlock my skill.
I know.
That'd be phenomenal.
We're getting there.
Then your skill will be really useful.
Oh,
we'll have
yeah.
so much firepower.
Clint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the
loot from the. Do you want to do the story mission or do you want to do the
he
side mission first?
Me for hours at a time.
It's up to you. We have another mission. I think it's.
Oh, I like this one. Yeah, let's do this one.
Best minion ever or symbiosis? Okay, yeah.
Symbiosis.
That's the one. The side mission.
Yes.
Best minion ever is the story.
Yeah.
You want this handgun?
Sure.
Oh, it's not that good, actually.
I'm full.
I don't know. Are you really? Already?
Yeah.
Jeez. Alright, I'll pick up your echo. Man.
Okay. Yeah, you can have it. You want to do this little one-off to the side?
Yeah, we can see what's in that chest, in that loot
yeah,
chest.
Cool.
I'm curious. Plus, it'll help us out if we want to get that achievement, too.
Hmm.
It's interesting that the achievements in this game, if like, I have all the achievements in Borderlands 2 in the 360 version, but this is different. I can get them all again, so the achievement gamer score stacks. It's weird.
Yeah, it is.
It should.
Weird. No, I don't think it should either, but I'm kind of glad it does. I like unlocking it over again.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Skyrocket grenade.
Oh, I forgot about that. I just missed.
That.
Like,
oh. God. Level 5. Yes.
Yes.
Look it. I
nice,
got level 5 before you.
Wow.
It's called skill. You'll learn it.
Okay.
That's how you know I got more kills than you so far.
You're very, very interesting.
Yeah. Well, you know what? The truth comes out.
The truth comes out.
Skill.
I'm gonna make you look like. Oh,
oh
yeah. The truth comes out. Blop, blah, blop, blah, fucking blop. You're high as a goddamn kite if you think I'm getting you up.
Oh, I got you.
Look at you. Yeah.
Oh,
hey, Erik. Hey, Erik.
It happened.
Don't
yes.
stop shooting!
I did promise to get you, and I don't break a promise. Unless you're being a real piece of shit.
God,
yeah, I got you, I got you.
man. Well, I appreciate the, I appreciate it. That's good.
Don't ever forget it. Oh, I love
is that
explosive
a fire shotgun?
Shotguns. Explosive.
Oh, it's explosive. Nice. They can be good. They're definitely, I think, closer. They're better closer up than further away. I think. I don't know.
Oh, definitely.
You know,
yeah.
I like the conference call shotgun. Is phenomenal. Everyone will find out. Everyone will find out what that is eventually.
That. Oh boy. Aw, oh, please don't die.
Oh.
Nice.
Alright. There's definitely a ton of bullying on this way. Jeez.
I know, dude. There's so many. I love it.
Oh, he just jumped down.
I'm
oh.
so bad with this Skyrocket.
Oh, there we are.
Let's try again. Hey!
Yeah, you gotta angle it right there. You go, yeah. Dude, that thing owns.
Oh, that's pretty sweet. My kill.
Thanks
oh, yes.
I got that kill, by the way.
Okay. Do you have a video to prove it? Stop talking.
I might be able to tell just watching your video.
Yeah.
Oh, if you had to shoot an arachnid, they're all going to be coming after us. The domino effect.
Yeah, there's so many, too.
Yeah, there's a ton of them. Alright. Where'd he go? There he is.
Ah, crap, I had to reload. Oof.
Dude, can't get rid of him. Come on. Alright, I'm throwing a skyrocket. Hopefully it hits something. I got one of them.
Nice. Nice.
And. Do they? Yeah, nice. Did you do that with the shotgun?
Yeah.
Nice.
Explosive one. The rounds are so big, it's hard to miss. A little about Erik and I's backstory. We worked together in a place, and that's how we met.
Wow, good backstory, Tim.
That's that story.
Wow. Oh, I found an explosive pistol.
Oh, sweet.
Nice.
No, I was never a big fan of those, though.
It depends. There's a, have you heard of the double penetrating unkempt herald?
No, I think you might have told me about it.
Yeah, it's a good pistol.
Thanks for the help.
Oh my god.
I know you killed that one.
Well, I don't know. That's the thing. That one looked close. Oh no! Skyrocket.
Oh boy.
Off.
Oh boy.
What?
I'm good. Oh, I'm sure. I'm glad I throw my turret. I haven't played this game in a while. So I'm forgetting.
Well, luckily you can call it back.
Yeah, which is cool.
It's great because the cooldown goes away a lot faster.
Dude, your character is... He's like vibrating on my screen. It looks weird. Like when I get
really?
Close to you. Yeah, you look like Michael J. Fox when I get close to you. It's pretty creepy.
You better kill this bully mong.
Oh,
oh no.
Oh,
kill him.
So
you better kill this
dying.
One, then.
Did you kill him? God.
No. No,
I
killed him.
You're gonna let me die. Okay. Thank you, Aaron.
You know what time
appreciate
we're gonna be messing
it.
Around? Saying we're gonna let you die, but we don't really mean it, and it's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Way too long.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting for that to happen.
It's gonna happen, I know it
we're
is.
We're making it too close.
I'm gonna be angry. Alright. Hey, did you use your skill? You're level 5 now. Did you,
what do you mean?
Fellas meet the missus?
Oh, no, you already did. Yeah, yeah, you already used it. I forgot.
Oh my god,
whoa.
What the fuck?
Oh, good. Don't worry, I'll get this bully monk for you.
Alright.
I like how long it took for you
oh,
to go
boy.
Down again.
Oh boy. He's a badass.
That's a badass bully monk. Yeah. Oh, I'm surprised you got back up from that.
Yeah.
There we go.
Thanks for the help. That's my pistol. Yeah. Thank you.
There you go. That's an explosive pistol. Like mine.
Yes, it was.
It's good. It's powerful.
You killed the other badass one?
I thought there was only one. If there was two, yeah, I killed the other one, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I only saw one. Yeah, so.
Let's see what's in here.
Here's a chest.
Pistols.
A bunch of handguns, huh? And, yeah, I don't want any of them.
Alright.
Alright. Well, at least we unlocked that whole part of the map.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, I have a skill point. I'm gonna use it.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know what tree I want to go down, though.
Ah, they're all so good.
I know.
I love the one where you can... Ah, the one on the left for me is so good. You can get the...
You know what? Go ahead.
You can get the rocket's maximum grenade capacity.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, the rocket's on the turret. Yeah.
Hmm.
Well, which one is the one that you can... Your turret does slag damage? Because that definitely that helps a lot. Oh, is it that one? Oh, yeah, that's Same one. That's a helpful skill tree. I like the Gunzerker skill tree. The last one is, while Gunzerking, press LB to taunt your enemies and instantly gain full health. Taunted enemies are more likely to attack you, and for the next few seconds, you gain massive damage reduction. I think that's phenomenal.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Probably gonna go down that skill tree first.
Alright.
If I'm low on health, just Gunzerk and I gain it all back.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot less damage is dealt, so...
Yes, you're just
for a tank. Yeah, for a tank, I think that's perfect.
Yeah, I'll wait for you for a few more seconds. You coming?
Hey, you know what? There's a challenge here that you probably don't know about, apparently. If you just go along this chain right here?
Yeah.
Just walk on it, go to the other side, and you get a challenge.
Really? I didn't get it.
What do you mean you didn't get it? Go back on the... Go on the chain, just walk on the chain. Did you get it?
No.
What? I got it.
What the fuck? That's not right.
Weird.
Oh, I just got it now.
Okay, there you go. Nice.
Thank you. That's pretty interesting.
Yeah, one of those random little challenges.
Oh, I like this part. This part's fun.
Yeah, this is a good part. There's a lot of enemies here, if I remember right.
Yeah, there are. Challenge completed.
And my sniper is no longer good enough for this part.
Oh, I think I actually have a really good sniper on me.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, do you want it?
Oh, yes. Well, I don't know. If I get a critical hit, it's a one shot for most of these guys.
Oh, okay.
So I guess I'm gonna go for the head.
I wasn't actually gonna give it to you. I was gonna tell you to go fuck yourself.
All right. Well. Ooh, skyrocket. Man, oh man, that's way too overpowered.
It's pretty awesome. Oh my god.
Ah, a Gunzerk for nothing? Come on.
Oh, that stinks, dude.
Alright, well, I got some kills with it. Whoa, I'm on fire.
Whoa. The skyrocket thing's so unpredictable. Nice.
There you go. Yeah, you just gotta learn how to angle it, I guess. It's weird.
It's like learning how to piss again.
After the first time, I kind of got the gist. There's a guy up there. How am I gonna get over there? There's a way to jump up there. I forgot. It's up here. Maybe go up here.
Over where?
Here we go. To go where that guy was. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, look at that.
Sweet.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Fucking useless.
Alright. Oh.
No, it's cool.
God damn it. Yeah, it's super cool. Great.
People are going to think I'm an asshole.
Yep. And they won't be wrong. Oh, there's a lot of guys up here.
Yeah, there are.
Ah. Shotguns are beast.
Shotgun midget.
You wanna? Is that what it says? Shotgun midget?
Yeah,
I love it. This game's fun.
Is there explosive
assault
rifle if you want it?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, he's not too crazy about those either. Sometimes.
I'm doing the shotgun sniper combo.
Alright.
I'm a fan.
That's what I have on as well.
There's someone around here. I don't know where they are.
I think they're in the stove. Yeah, right here.
Oh, you know what? Nope. Oh, there's someone down here.
Oh, boy.
Oh, crap. Hold on, I can get it.
You can?
Yes.
Good.
I knew there were more guys around. They were underneath. They were down below.
Oh, okay. Hey, we're right. You're just destroying everybody. I can't find anything.
I got him. I got him. The shotgun is pretty good. The shotgun I found is not bad.
Yeah, I guess so. You killed everything. I didn't get a chance to do anything. Selfish prick.
Did you kill that little mini boss already?
I thought you did. Oh, crap.
Did I?
Oh boy. Good.
Oh, that's perfect. That was a health machine.
Yeah. What do we got in here?
Ooh, a chest.
Pistols.
All handguns again. Man.
Fucking green pistols.
So there are 4 telescopes in the southern bay, and if you find all 4, you get a challenge completed. Do you know that?
I did not.
Yeah. Well, one of them's right here. There are 3 more. Oh. Besides that one. Okay. Yeah. I don't remember where they are, so it'll definitely take some time to find them.
Yeah, well.
I have no idea. This is phenomenal. I love this game. It doesn't get old for some reason. It should. I shouldn't be playing this anymore.
The weapons are always different, and it helps.
Ah, there's so many weapons. Man. There's so many different types of weapons, it's ridiculous.
I know.
How many different weapon combinations are there?
I forget it. It's in the millions, I think.
Jeez. I wouldn't doubt it. I'm buying a health real quick just to gain some more. You should probably do the same.
I'm a man, so I'm all set myself.
Okay.
So if I die, you should let me die for that comment.
Yeah. Since I believe you've gone down more, we're gonna rewatch the video. I'm pretty sure you've gone down.
I disagree.
More. Oh, good.
No, you're right.
Yeah.
Level 7 already. Mom spaghetti.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm 7. All right. Nice. Another skill point. I love it. I'm doing a perk right now that I take damage from enemies increases my movement speed and reload speed for a few seconds, which is fantastic.
That's pretty good. That's cool.
Yeah, my movement speed goes up 12%, reload speed's 10%, so.
Alright.
It's not bad. It'll get better.
Wow, he just made the most depressing sound. When I shot that midget in the head.
Let's slow down. shotgun to the face. Shit, I love it. That's me. Oh, he's up there. He's up top. Yeah, use a shotgun. That's a good idea.
Ah.
Oh, you couldn't reach.
That would have been
Where'd he go? I can't see him. He backed up.
I can hear him.
Oh, I see him. Where'd he go? Oh, you know what'll work? Skyrocket grenade. That didn't work. What?
There he is.
He's. You see him? There we go. Man.
Yeah, I got him. Thanks for the help.
Yep. Not you. We both made the same mistake. Luckily, there's no friendly fire. I don't know.
Yeah,
maybe a lot more deaths, I think. Especially with the skyrocket grenades.
And you.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, good. I can get up.
Help here.
Ah.
I was gonna get you up.
Oh, yeah.
After taunting you for an hour.
Yep.
Say hello, beautiful.
There's another telescope right here.
That's great. I'm glad I got a view of that. Alright, so we're just turning that symbiosis mission in to Sir Hammerlock.
Exemplary!
Nice, there we go.
Alright guys, so I'm going to try and finish this outro before my saber turret disappears. Thank you very much for watching, it helps us a lot. Please subscribe to this video, that would also help us a lot since we're a new and growing channel. Okay, thank you very much.